Deprivation is about weakness. And the thing is, we always sit down and think we're weak when we're stuck in a life situation. As Swami Vivekananda says, who I'm a big fan of, says that the biggest sin we can do to ourselves is look at ourselves as weak. We are not. We just have a lot of information to process, which I think you need to dissect and look at it frame by frame. Get a friend, get help, get whatever you need to get to yourself to the next step. Think about it, keep smiling, and have a great weekend.